My husband liked to collect awful things.
Cool. Now you gotta see this.
One man's trash is another man's treasure.
What the hell is it?
I don't know.
Show me what you found.
Wolfgang von Tristan. Call him the devil's craftsman. The later part of his years were spent creating a mechanical coffin that allowed him to experience the sensation of death.
Interesting. Wanna go for a ride?
Say something.
Wow. I'm next.
You're there, but you're not.
You mean like a dream?
It's more like being invisible. Try it for yourself.
It's a near-death experience. We seem to be approaching the thresholds of death without actually crossing over.
How you guys feeling? Have you seen anything strange? Hallucinations, nightmares.
I really freaked out yesterday.
I saw something horrible.
Do you believe in ghosts?
No one cheats death, Kyle. You must destroy it.
You are not having an out-of-body experience. You're killing yourself every time you use that thing.
I'm healing, and I'm getting stronger every day.
He's killing you.
Get away from my coffin. You are not going to take it away from me.
Someone help me!
Oh, are you afraid to die?